try to find out just which way to go. If the trail is clear, you're probably on someone else's path. So to the woods you go, deep into the blackness and the great unknown. Blaze through the maze till you come up on a place that's not your future or your past. You walk up to the chasm's edge now, and jumping is the only way across. Relax the hand, open up your fist. Still always coming back to this black abyss. You know it's a sacred space. The fates lead who will. All those who won't will just get dragged. Still time, time to let go of the life you plan to go. This the one that'll wait.
I am going to go look for park to go skateboard and then for an art gallery. This gallery is called like the modern day art gallery or something. I've only seen Google photos, but it's like 13 minutes away. Hopefully by board it should be quick.
Doesn't matter who you are, doesn't matter where you go. That cycle just keeps on spinning just as long as you're alive. And at times you will be high, and at times you will be low. Just remember that when you're falling, turn it into a dive.
Now I'm tired. It's very, very crazy, and if you don't like craziness, you might just have to get used to it. Right now what's on the list is I'm gonna go to the UPS, ship this board off to my homie down in Oaxaca. You know, I skated with those dudes for like weeks, so it's going to a good home. It's not my exact style, but from there, then I'm going to the metro and I'm gonna try to not get lost.